fuzzy crayon.
Previously on Dead Men Show No Smiles.
Closer together. Okay. Head over this way a little bit more. You have to look great for Grandma.
Isn't this awesome? Yeah, very awesome.
Hey, I think she's taking a picture.
What makes her think she has the right to take our picture?
There's got to be something we can do.
I think someone needs some killing.
What makes you think you can take a picture?
These are our grandma's
big pictures.
Picture.
Go.
You boys seem to like to make trouble. I think I'll take you home. You, I will call Sir Charles Winchestershire III. You're Dave.
Awful smell.
It's my cologne. I only put on 2 sprays. It's expensive.
Well, listen to me, Igor. If you want to save some of that money that we so begrudgingly pay you, Maybe you would only wear one squirt if it's so expensive.
I put it on for the ladies!
Your time's up, Zeke.
For what?
You know you owe us that money, all right?
Yeah, but you guys said I didn't have to give it to you till next week. I remembered it because it was 2.6 days ago that you told me that it was last week.
Well, that's too bad, Zeke. Yeah, you need to stop trying to prate. You owe us $250 million.
What's prate? Why is he using that big word?
He's obviously much smarter than you, all right? It's to, like, to
that's
babble.
Why you owe us the money.
Well, I know that, but I told you, next week. Because there, at the casino, there's this dude. There's an Indian guy I know.
And shut up!
No, but you don't understand. He jumped a truck, and he got this truck, and it's full of mayonnaise.
You guys just need to hear me out. Because I don't think you understand. Every time someone in a restaurant says, hold the mayonnaise, my buddy's been putting it inside, putting it in the truck, and taking it. You know, hold the mayo, hold the lettuce, special orders don't upset us.
So you don't want mayonnaise?
Ah! Ah! That really sucks!
What do you need, boss?
Do it for the lady.
Kidding me? This is my hat now. Totally my hat. For the ladies.
Okay, boys, I know you're wondering why I brought you here.
I'm so in love.
You were wondering, right?
Yes.
Good, because I thought you were. It seems that my life is coming to an end. The last few days of my life will be totally happy. I already own half of America, all of China, and a complete set of Precious Moments dolls.
Hey, you guys need any more garbage taken out?
Igor, get out. We're in the middle of an important meeting.
Shut the hole that makes the worst.
I'm doing it for the ladies.
Can't find good help around here. I'm sorry, boss.
So I'm sad to say it doesn't appear that I have any work for you to do anymore.
So what? You're saying we're fired?
Well, I wouldn't exactly say fired, but... why should I pay you if I have no more work for you to do?
We've done good work for you over all these years.
For our entire lives. We've done nothing else. There's nothing else we can do.
Boys, I've taken care of you since you were wee little boys. Do you remember?
Yeah, we've been thinking about that, and I'm pretty sure that my mom was in the store.
Yeah, you know, I'm pretty sure you kidnapped us. There's got to be something else we can do.
Got to be somebody needs some killing.
Well, when I was a kid, there was this boy. I was trying to do a trick on my bike, and what he did was... well, he laughed at me when it went wrong. Right in front of my mother, who I love very much. And my little brother, who I didn't like quite as much. But either way, this was embarrassing. The kid's name, let me think. Thimble. Pom-Pom Thimble. You know... he's a federal agent now. How would you boys like to kill a federal agent? But torture him first. And hurt his friends. And make a big mess. Here's the only picture that I have of him. He's probably totally different now.
Can't believe you didn't even get me a present!
We've only been dating 2 days.
2.6 days?
What's the difference?
It's longer!
No!
Yes!
No!
Get me a present!
No, I will not get you a present, but I'll take you on a date.
Why don't you go get yourself ready, sugarfish?
Yes?
2.6, there's been a murder. We need your services right away.
But I have a date tonight with my sugarfish.
You're the only one for the job. Please bring along Agent 3.
I'll be there. Well, 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 what have we here? The coroner report states that his neck was snapped and he was also stabbed in the arm. Blood. Definitely blood.
Definitely.
The dead guy, who was alive before, was probably sitting at that table, and two men walked in. He's probably said something really, really stupid. And so they stabbed him. And I bet some big dude came and snapped his neck. Hey man, this seems pretty cut and dry, and I have an extremely hot date tonight. Her name's So do you think you could finish this up?
Yeah, I guess so, sure.
Okay.
Yo, this be the FBI.
Looks like I'm all wrapped up here.
That's heavy.
I'll be back at headquarters in a little bit.
Right on, brother.
Well, 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 what do we have here? What you doing all by your lonesome, precious?
My blade will bathe in the crimson river of your blood.
Well, I don't know why I came here tonight. I got the feeling that something ain't right. I'm so scared in case I fall. Chair. And I'm wondering how I'll get down the stairs. Clowns to the left of me, jokers to the right. Here I am, stuck in the middle with you.
We're gonna ask you a few questions, love.
What?
Ask you a few questions.
What?
I said, we're gonna ask you a few questions.
What?
We're gonna ask you a few questions!
Well, maybe if you didn't cut off my ear, I would be able to hear you better.
What do you know about Pom Pom Thimble? Oh, you... I'll ask you again. What do you know about Pom Pom Thimble? What do you know about Pom Pom Thimble?
You're gonna make me get persuasive, are you? You don't want to make me do that again, do you?
What do you know about Pom Pom Thimble?
If you're not gonna talk, you're better off dead.
Seen this man walking around with a blue hanger, please report it. Breaking news. FBI agent Francois Sherman has been murdered. At the scene of his murder, he was found deceased with one of his ears cut off. He had one shot in his foot and two in his head. Suspects are, as of now, unidentified. More news as the story develops.
Agent 2.6, when you decided to leave earlier and go on your date, you left your partner, Agent 3. He is now dead. Get in here now.
I'll be there.
Well, he was no help at all, so, Siri, I need info on Pom Pom Thimble.
I have found information for Pom Pom Thimble. Date of birth, February 30th, 1964. In first grade he peed his pants. He graduated with honors from Pontesi Bottom High School in Blue Hanger, Alaska. He is currently employed as an FBI agent. His personal address is 1138 Lucas Drive. As of 2.6 days ago, he's been dating a woman named... She's getting ready to go out on a date with him right now and would be a perfect target to use as bait if you would like to capture, torture and kill him while making a really big mess. Just an idea.
What is that smell?
I wear it for the ladies!
One spray's enough!
It's expensive!
Ah!
phone back.
It's my phone now.
No, it's mine.
It's totally our phone.
Give me my phone back. Why do you need my phone?
You're meddling with forces you don't understand.
That phone is my property. Give it back.
It's
where
not
is
your
it?
Property it's when you property take our now. Pictures.
What do you mean? How do you know I was taking pictures?
You need our written consent to take any form of visual media of us.
You're pointing your phone right at us.
Either, okay?
We have to go kill somebody, okay? You can't just stop us from
tell her. Who are you?
Hold on.
Scratch that.
Yeah.
Get out of here.
Forget about it.
FBI?
Hello?
Blah.
Yes?
What you talking about, girl?
We found our suspects.
Say what?
They took my phone, but I have the other evidence, and I know where they are.
That's cool.
I think we lost her.
Yeah.
You know, I'm sick and tired of people recording us.
I know. What makes them think they have the right?
I don't know, but
no,
I'm
stop.
Breaking...
Stop! No, that's not enough. We need something a little more special for this one.
I'm Agent 63, your new partner, and I found a hot lead on our suspects.
Well, let's go! Pom Pom Fimble.
Nice of you to drop in.
We've been expecting you.
Get it?
Yes, I get it.
Oh, yeah, we've been expecting you.
I am Sir Charles Winchestershire III, but you can call me Sir Charles Winchestershire III.
I'm Dave.
We have your precious. You mean. My sugarfish?
Your sugarfish?
Aww.
That's right.
Free!
sorry. Don't point it at my head.
Looks like we have a little Mexican stand-up, huh?
Love is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring, bound by wild desire. I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning.
No!
Next time on Dead Men Show No Smiles.